This is how I met Cheryl. I was walking to the store one day, and then suddenly, I was rushed to hospital. The doctors didn't know if I was going to live. And then when I woke up, I saw the nurse, and it was Cheryl. And that is how Cheryl and I met.
And if it wasn't for that truck, we wouldn't be here today.
Today's shout-out goes to Lego Lad.
See you
next week.